Hey guys, and welcome to a new video. Today we'll be doing a what's in my bag. Next video will be a part two of my makeup collection, which is all the under kind of above. So let's get into the video. So when you look at my bag, it's like super full. I see it. So I've got a really itchy nose, which is super normal. This is a Michael Kors handbag, and guess what, it's real. So I'm gonna start with the obvious, the pencil case. See what's in my pencil case. So in my pencil case, I have normal things like rubber, calculator, all of the above. And if you know, this is actually a makeup bag, but it's from Benefit. It says "Hello Gorgeous" on it, and I really like it because it fits a lot of stuff in. Okay. Bag. I have this little that's a shoe. So I have this makeup bag. It's in the Birchbox, and I use it for like all my little things. There's some homework in here. Let me show you my homework. First piece of homework. Best homework ever. What was it? Adding and subtracting fractions. This is actually doing it for tomorrow. Flavoured scones homework. In here I also have a lipstick by Primark. Look how pretty it is, it's nude. A foundation stick by Primark. I don't keep a lot of expensive makeup. A hand sanitizer, a hand lotion, my glasses, lipstick, you know, all of the above and stuff. So also a little bag. I don't want to lose my homework. So, I keep a wallet for my homework. But yeah, in here right now. I've got my unworthy Christmas card. Oh gosh. And I've got the book in here, I believe. This is the book called Superstar Geek. Is really good. And I bought my reading diary. I'm just gonna cover up everybody else's name. Mine. Yeah. As I said, I'll just go through the pages. What else do I have in here? I have a ruler, a extra pen. So I'm not a very excited person with this. It's glue stick. Oh, a letter. Another ruler. A compass. Ooh! A green pen. Oh, that's good. Oh, well, good. An extra sharpener thing. You'll find a lot of weird stuff in my bag. Oh my god. Right, let me just show you this. I have one of these cups here for water, actually. What the hell? I'm also going to show you what's in my tea bag because I just thought it was quite cool, so let me get it. This isn't actually everything, it's just a few things that are in my tea kit. So we have got some football boots. They stink. Some football socks, horrible stuff. Oh my letters are pretty, aren't they? My desk is like so meta right now, it's unbelievable. It's like a vlog style one. Hello. Do you have makeup? It's nice, isn't it? This is like the Astrocast. Yo. Yeah. Pack my bag, so I've actually got homework to do. So I hope you enjoyed this week's video. I know it wasn't very long, but I just thought it would be an easy one to film. And tomorrow, I'll see you tomorrow on Monday, I believe. Monday, Tuesday, and then Thursday, because I have to film on Monday because I can't do it on Saturday because I'm on dance. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this week's video, guys. Love you.